The Maine Army National Guard says it rescued an injured hiker from Katahdin. Officials say that woman was in her 40s and was with a group when she broke her ankle near Knife Edge. Baxter State Park staff called in the National Guard for help. Officials say the people in her group were able to get that woman to an area where rescuers could reach her. The National Guard flew a Black Hawk helicopter to the mountain, hoisted her up safely, and took her to a hospital.